Allen could get back for the puck in the second power play units coming on with about 20 seconds with which to work. Alex Burrows turned back by Boychuk. Sallow held the puck and Parents couldn't clear it. Higgins knocked it down. Burrows shoots and scores. Alex Burrows squeezed one by Tim Thomas. 1-0 Vancouver. It's a power.
And this is a goal that just surprised Thomas. It was a nothing play, a bouncing puck that Higgins on his backhand went to take first. Ferentz doesn't clear it. Higgins goes after it. I think Thomas maybe thought for a quick second Higgins was going to grab it. Instead, the left-hander gets it right underneath the arm. And boy, what a bad feeling that is, Glenn Healy. That one squeezing right through under the arm.
Well, 12 seconds left to kill in that penalty. You're almost there.